just set up the camera ready to record. I just posted this last video. It is January 1st, 2022. I'm taking this shit serious. I'm going to be putting out a vlog a week, guys. Guaranteed a week. A week. We're going to do one every week, goddammit. We're going to be putting these bitches out. Anyways, I just set up the camera. We're going to be recording. I'm going to be doing some artwork, getting stuff ready for the channel. Man, how exciting is this? It's going to be fun, guys. Good, you guys. It's Sunday, January 2nd. I came in to the shop. I wanted to get screens ready for the week, so here we are. Got all these screens we got to get ready for this week coming up. So I got to clean them, I got to reclaim them, and I got to emotion them. So yeah, it is almost 5 o'clock. PM. So, yeah. Let's get to cleaning.
You better run and hide when you hear my growl, 'cause I'm a hip hop. And I'm on the prowl. Well, I'm stalking, and rappers, I'm a prey. I creep at night and I sleep all day. I despise the sunrise, swoon the moonrise. Then, like a beast, I increase in size. But your crying ain't nothing to me, 'cause I don't pity you. And my mission is to cold, get rid of you. Fighting them seeds, I'm frightening them seeds. Bring them to their knees, plus drive on, please. Spare my life, but you're a sacrifice. I write the rhyme from the blood dripping off my mic.
All right, guys, we got the screens cleaned, we got all the ink off of them. Now it's time for to hit the pool. So we're at the screen dipping stripping station. So basically what this tub does is it we have to dip the screens in and they eat up the emulsion. It starts breaking down the blue stuff. And that way we can reuse the screen. So if another screen shop tells you that the screens are not reusable, tell them that they're full of shit, and they totally are. So yeah, so we'll get these cleaned up and we'll go on to step number three. Let's go.
Jason, it ain't even though the rhymes are fly, it ain't Vincent Price. It's just the first part of the double feature. So you better run, boy, cause I'm a hip-hop creature. I make Jekyll and Hyde, she like Hansel and Gretel, Tom and Jerry, or Abbott and Costello. But yo, this ain't slapstick, it's like a horror flick. And I'm a ghoul and I'm here to school mediocre rappers with a style that's scary and eerie.
All right, guys, step three is now emotioning the screens. We already got the screens all clean. Now it is time to reapply the emulsion, and when it has to be in a dark room or in a room with a very, very low UV light. So we are here, we got it filtered, pretty dim. We're gonna be throwing them in the screen rack, and then they'll be drying. And then we'll get ready to burn the next set.
My mind no longer, my child is why MC see me and
try to get you. All right, we just got these screens emotioned. Now we're gonna let them dry here for a few minutes.
Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Thank you. Don't do drugs. Drugs are bad. Don't smoke
weed. Remember this. I fixed it. All right, guys. It's Wednesday around 11 o'clock at night, and it is closing time. I've been short staffed this week. Tim, my helper, has been he's been sick. I think he's got COVID, or he doesn't have COVID, one of his family members does, but he's playing it safe and taking the space, which is totally fine. So yeah, man, I've been rocking. Now it's time to go home. It's been a long week so far. Tomorrow I got a bunch of stuff to print. Get all that stuff out of the way. Because the weekend, I think we're going to be in the back, the backyard, welding. I got a roof rack that I got to finish up. I've been putting it on the back burner, and then the weather hasn't been great here. So now that it's getting clear, it's time. It's time to get it wrapped up. So that's what it's going to be like for the rest of the week. So yeah. Good night.
This fuck, this guy's got fucking motors in the fucking car.
Yeah, motors in.
Alright, we went to go pick up gas for the generator. Now we're going to get something to eat. Then we're going to head back to the shop and then get to the grinding and welding. So our goal for today is to try to finish this roof rack. I know we're going to need some more material for later, but we just want to get the framing banged out. So that's the plan for today.
Out of gas, out of road, out of car, I don't know how I'm going to go. And I had a drink the other day.
Alright, we're back at the yard. We got the roof rack here. Let me show you guys what exactly we're going to be doing. This rack is going on an...
What year excursion?
Oh, fuck.
I don't know.
First gen excursion. I think it's the only...
09?
Yeah, 09 excursion. It's one of my good friends, my compa buds. It's his excursion. So this roof rack is probably going to be about 105 to 110 inches long. And what do you think? About 4.5 feet. 4.5 feet wide. Yeah. So he's gonna put a shit ton of light bars on there. We're gonna be doing 50 inch in the front. We're gonna do the pods on the corners, minus the front, and then we're gonna go from there and then see what other accessories he wants to put on there. So
like that?
Huh?
Yeah, but how are you going to do it? I want to
cut this flush right there, that line, and all this up there. And we'll do the same thing over here. Yeah. Got 45 on this side.
The only thing I didn't like, is how it's sticking out.
The inside of the ring.
Hey yo, I'm gonna be on tit out. That's all my eyes can see. Victory is mine, yeah, surprisingly. I've been laying, waiting for your next mistake. I put in work and watch my status escalate. Now I'ma start collecting props, connecting plots, networking like a conference. Cause the nonsense is yet to stop. Jake, shake me down, haters wanna take me down. Break me down, clap, all they heard was the sound. Yo, I scoped it out, I took your weak dream and choked it out. Your bitch don't really got no ass, she just poked it out on the D-Lo. I'm saying you versus me, yo. We can do this shit right here in front of your people. See, time is money, kid, and BS walks. And to me, it's funny, kid, when you meet heads talk. I see feds talk, they wanna dig up the dirt, son. Is it me they hawk? Cause I be putting in work, son.
Gonna be on tit off. That's all my eyes can see. Victory is mine. Yeah, surprisingly, I've been laying.
wait for your next mistake. I put in work and watch my status escalate.
Your cornballs get stonewalled, blackballed, my own.
Alright, guys. Generator. We ran out of gas, so pretty much gonna call it for the night. We almost finished it, but we got really, really close, so we'll wrap that up. Hopefully during the week, if not, definitely next weekend for sure. So now it's time to go home, get some rest, and get ready for Sunday. I gotta get into the shop and get ready for the week. So you guys have a good night. I'll catch up with you guys later.